Now heading out onto the course, we have Yvette Cook. And her teammate is the Australian Shepherd, Roxie. They come to us from Phoenix, Arizona. Yvette has been competing in NADAC for 4 years. And Roxie, since sometime in 2010. Make a nice turn to the inside, and now they're lining up to come to that finish line. There goes Yvette Cook and Roxie.